Teemo fit good here. I'll pre-select Zac then. And then I'll pick Shaco. It's fucking shit, man. Like, if you want to play Shaco and climb, you literally have to play mind games on your own team. Because if you don't, they will troll pick. Like, that's legit how you... That's part of... That's a big part of climbing as Shaco. It's just knowing how to, like, psychologically manipulate your own teammates. Like, I don't want to be doing that, but, like, I have to. Otherwise, he would have picked Teemo, you know? Like, it's... Torture. Like, I'm not even lane Shaco right now. Like, even as jungle Shaco, that shit happens. Can dodge. I hate these people, bro. Just kidding. He started there? What? Nice. Oh, it's a shame Bart got it. No, really? Really, bro? Okay, good. You, Pikachu. I wanted to drag him towards me, but I fucked that up. Bro, what the hell was the W timing? Good. Oh man. The damage, bro. Insane. Really? They're good? So strange people always beef with the same role, support, trash talk, support. True. Even the Skullcrab was vibing. Bard again, okay. Sure. Good. Nice. Oh shit. Are you? Oh, my snipe was so shit. Look, this is why it's easier. Shaco jungle, you have more impact. Kind of cheating for me now because I'm not mid lane, but just better, more carry potential. When you're used to Shaco mid lane, jungling feels like cheating, honestly. Good. Nice. Awesome. Where the hell is he? Good.
Nice.
Good, let's get the dragon. The hell is my what's my jungle pet doing? It's flying all over the place. Okay. That's real dead. Oof, get out. Yeah, I don't really have Viking heritage. I don't know. Awesome. I don't know why this Ash was bitching all game long. Bro, what? Good job, guys. We stayed positive and won as a team. Bruh. Okay.